I'm Susan Kerr from Washington State Extension, and I'm here as part of the National 4-H Curriculum Summit. Why, look, here comes Ed Gershon, some of you may know and love.
Hi.
Here 4-H, a lot of faces from around the country, and we're here to talk about the future of National 4-H curricula, what we need it to do, what we want it to do, and what it needs to do, and what kind of products we want to create for youth, prepare them for the future.
And can you kind of let us in on some of the challenges that presents?
Some of the challenges are, what are we going to say are our priority areas, and also how do we create the curricula? Are we going to do a lot, but we're online, but yet what about the people that have dial-up or no internet service? There's a need still for hard copies as well. How do we create curricula that are meaningful throughout the whole country when there's so many regional differences? How do we create things that are inexpensive and cost-effective and are not going to be outdated in a short while? We have a lot of challenges. The good news is we have youth here, we have volunteers, we have leaders, we have 4-H professionals here. We're going to talk, and it'll be a process that'll go on a while, but hopefully we'll create curriculum that are meaningful and useful and inexpensive for youth for a long time.